Howdy, folks. Welcome to another edition of Ask Kel About Pipes. Well, I had an interesting thing today. Someone wrote me, and if I can remember who it was, I'm sorry I remember these things. My mind just, it just goes, you know. It got an old brain. Like I say, when I was younger, it wasn't much better, frankly. I try to write these things down, but I don't always get them written down. Someone wrote me and said he was kind of concerned because he bought a pipe, and the pipe has begun to change color. Now, I know all you old pipe hands know what he's talking about. And for you new pipe guys, I just thought I'd say, make a few comments about this to you. It is very natural for a briar pipe, like this one here, to change color. When I got this pipe, it was much lighter. It wasn't near as golden as this one is. And I must say, it began to change color as I smoked it, you know. See, the top here has changed some color too. Everything's kind of changed color. It's kind of brought out more of the natural grain. It's much nicer looking, in my opinion, than when I first got the pipe. You know, and that is very natural. Meerschaum will change color too, as a matter of fact. It's kind of, in, I guess, the same reason. Kind of different reasons. I think the wood changes color because it's being heated on a regular basis, and the heat changes the color of the pipe. This one here too, when I got this pipe, this is a little Costello pipe I brought brand new. This one was, it only been smoked like one time before I got it. This pipe too has changed a nice rosy golden color. If you can see that here. Let me see here. Get in here for you. But they will change color. That's perfectly normal. If you got a pipe which is changing color on you, nothing's wrong with it. Nothing's going wrong. This was very blonde, very light when I first got it. And again, now it's changing more of a golden color. That color's coming out. Same with this one here. I just happen to have these on my desk, so I thought I'd pull them out and show them for this video. But it's very normal for pipes to change color. These are both Costello pipes, by the way, if you're wondering. It's very normal for pipes just to change color like this. So don't be concerned. In fact, it's one of the great joys of pipe collecting. You buy a pipe like this, you know, a pipe which is sandblast pipe is not as likely, I don't think, to change color, though they might too. Most of those have a very dark, so they're not, you know, if they do, they don't show much. But a lighter pipe like these will change color, and it's one of the great joys, really, of having a pipe, of watching it change color, you know, and get more and more beautiful as time goes on, and richer, you know, it's kind of a nice deal. So anyway, that's all the video is about. For you guys who are new at the hobby, don't worry about, you know, your pipes, you know, getting a little different on you. That's perfectly normal. If they do that, it's a perfectly normal thing. And it's one of the joys, like I say. All right, guys, well, that's it. Hope you're enjoying your pipes and enjoying your life, because that is what it's all about, my friends. Have a good time. Enjoy your hobby and enjoy your lives. All right, we will talk at you later.